Thought I'd do a voiceover for part 3. Today I actually completed the diorama, which consisted of me taking my watercolor and then cutting the pieces out and pasting them into this frame using some foam spacers. I think it turned out really cool, but let me know what you think in the comments.